She got fouled on number three by the